Alright, so some of the positives we found in this article is that they're offering a great quality product. They're hand-picked beans from places in the world that I can't even pronounce, so I'm not going to try. It's fresh, but like we said before, the roasting is for 48 hours. After 48 hours, they're not going to use those roasted beans anymore. And it's a unique product. That machine you see right there is a Kyoto coffee dripper. It's a $20,000 piece of machinery to brew your cup of coffee. I've never heard of it, never seen it before this, but I mean, it's great too. And with this unique way of brewing coffee, people consider it to be the best cup of coffee in the world. Now, along with this long time to brew the coffee comes long lines. I don't know about you, but I wouldn't wait an hour in line for a cup of coffee or anything, guys. But some of the other negatives is that we found Franklin to be a perfectionist. He wants his hands in everything in the business. Blue Bottle sells a coloring book, which took 25 meetings to develop, and Franklin was involved in every single one of those meetings, and nothing could go through without his approval. We find that this perfection is kind of a selfish business model, and Franklin made him take a step back from the business, kind of put some more people in place that can spark creativity and offer some ideas, more than just Freeman being in control of everything. And we also question whether or not Blue Bottle is meeting customers' real needs. Like all you guys said, you're not going to wait an hour in line for a cup of coffee, so the business may need to do something in order to impress people.